In Rio Hondo, tap water is still not safe to drink unless it has been boiled. That is the word from the city manager. A boil advisory remains in effect while crews work to get the water up to state standards. The problem is with the clarity of the water. The city manager says it is safe for bathing and washing clothes and dishes, but extra precautions should be taken for cooking and drinking.